What the report's main conclusion is, of course, is that the cast lead, Operation Cast Lead, was a punitive action, and it was aimed to punish the people of Gaza. All they want is a state, and they get punished for insisting upon this and for supporting a political party in their own determination and their own assessment that seems to be representing that aspiration.